I'm so glad to be NASA's first jetpack test subject.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hours, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be